When deciding whether to stay in bed or make a trip to the doctor, it can be helpful to have a thermometer of your own.
Well, I would think the most common reason is, of course, our child who's at home and they're sick and we're trying to find out, you know, do they have a fever?
The Kinsa Smart Thermometer is an FDA-approved thermometer that connects directly to your phone and is operated through an app that claims to collect an accurate temperature every time.
When a temperature reaches a certain degree, it actually lets us know that we have a bigger chance of it being a bacterial infection.
It also claims to be great for use with small children, with interactive features like building a fun profile and popping bubbles while their temperature is being taken.
Most of the time you can get a child to sit still if they think that they get to be involved with your phone at all.
But of course, what matters most with a thermometer? Accuracy.
So obviously a huge part in determining whether this actually works or not is if it's accurate.
Absolutely.
We're gonna take my temperature with the Kinsa thermometer and then we'll try it with a normal one and see if they match up.
The smart thermometer recorded me at a low temperature and a few minutes later, a high temperature. You can also input symptoms you're experiencing and it will give you advice on how to treat them. But the suggestions seemed drastic and even recommended medications without knowing anything about my medical history.
I do love the concept. I'm concerned that it's not accurate and I'm concerned that it's giving you information such as which medication you or when to take medication.
So when it comes to thermometers, you get what you pay for. And at $15, this smart thermometer is a dud.
So as you just heard Christine say, the smart thermometer is a dud for $15. And you can send Christine Mitchell an email or send her a Facebook message if you have another product that you would like to see her test.